29. bölümden devam. Şimdi Hammond'u bir arayalım bakalım. Tekneye gitmem gerekiyor önce. Sonra hallederiz bunu. Sende ne var?
Greetings.
Greetings.
Mind if I...
Ne var sende? Bir şey yok. Öyle.
See you.
Fairly well. Water was running red with blood.
Ateş.
Feeling any better?
Wonder if he's as strong as he looks.
Hadi yürü. Niye gitmiyor bu? Ya. Ben bu arada çok yanlış yere gelmişim abi. Ben şuradan gidecektim aslında oraya. Tamam. Şuradan gideceğiz. Yanlış yaptık. My bad. Al Roach.
May your axe never crumble.
Var. Pardon. Şimdiki. Ejderha mı? Aha demirci.
How are things? Business good?
Why wouldn't it be? Seeing as I make the best arms in the Isles. Just look. Iron ore from the bowels of Mount Arfand, where giants once tore up the earth. And every day come dawn, Har am I youngest.
Anything new in Fyrstal?
New? Nothing. This ain't the continent. Fashions don't change with the melting snows. We live like our fathers and grandfathers lived. Fishing, hunting and raiding. And so shall we live. The rabbit dead and beyond.
Bakayım neleri var.
Let me have a look.
Zanattan ama biliyorsun.
Like you to craft something for me.
What? My ware is not good enough.
Relax, they're fine. Just not what I need.
Foreigners and their fancies. Fine. Show me what you want.
Amatör bu adam ya. Of, hiçbir şey yapamaz bu. Güle güle.
So long.
Smooth sailing.
Amatör. Şurada ne var?
See you come from afar.
Bu ne? Şunu alayım belki işime yarar.
So long.
Oh. Oradan artık uçabiliriz. Ne olur bulaşmayın bana ya. Orada bir de şey vardı bir dakika. Tadırcılar. Şu muydu? Yok, burası değilmiş. Pardon. Görevler. Zırhçı görevi vardı. Şuna devam edelim şimdilik. Bakayım gelmiş miyiz? Aynen gelmişiz. Şimdi şurada bir hızlı bir keşif yapacağım. Fizik motoruna bak, şaka gibi ya. Lan ne fayda düşüyor burada? Koş. Şurada bar var. Bence neyin var? Oo. Canavarlar. Tamam, şu kartları alayım, gerisi çöp. Pardon. Evet, burada da zırhçı yok. Gel bakayım Roç.
What do you want?
I'm looking for Hammond.
What for?
Business.
He prays at the chapel on the hill this time of day. If it's slaves you're looking to buy, you'll have to wait till he's done.
He's praying? Wouldn't have thought him a God-fearing man from what I've heard about him.
Yet it's not something that would surprise any man who knows him.
Another snoop. You know the drill.
Drink last night.
Juba. Ya başlayacağım o konuya, gel. Zekalı. Var mı başka burada? Korsanlar. Orada ya arkadaş. Bir tane kaldı. Ha, işlemiyor lan bana. Helal olsun. Oha. Bire gitti. Ha, temiz burası. Şuralarda ne var? Şunda bir şey var gibi, bir dakika. Önemliler. Çarçut, tamam. Şimdi tepede dua ediyor dedi. Tepede nerede dua ediyor bu? Of of. Gel Roç. Nasıl çıkacağız oraya? Patika bulmam lazım. Patikayı da nasıl bulacaksak, dur bakayım. Şuradan çıkarız.
Of the sea, I've never begrudged you no gifts. Grant me another victory, so I can make you another offering of me loot.
Don't mind me.
Fuck, what now?
Heard you were in Carradine's band.
Fucking say what you want. Come on, spit it out, you arse-licking bastard.
I'm looking for Yad Carradine.
And just who the hell are you?
A friend of a friend. I'm looking for Carradine. Thought maybe we could make some sort of deal.
What? Our business robbing some Novigrad pricks the wrong way? Plowing guilds. Come on, what are you waiting for? Kill the fucker!
Hello, Mila. Mehmet'le konuş.
Faster.
Ne arıyoruz burada? Heh, hızlı travel mı yapacağız yine? Bakayım. Novigrad'a gideceğiz herhalde. Aynen.
But finding me proved no simple task. For having fallen afoul of Novigrad's underworld bosses, I'd disappeared. Yet Geralt soon discovered my whereabouts, a cell in the dungeon of the Temple Guard. With the help of our friends, Geralt managed to free me. Good thing, too. I knew what had happened to her. Sadly, she was no longer in Novigrad. Pursued by Pam.
Novigrad'a geri geldik. Pardon.
Pretty likely Carradine lives in Novigrad, and he never severed ties with Hammond. They're actually in business together.
Learned something too. He trades in live goods on the sly. Owns a ship called the Pearl of the Coast. Runs between here and Skellige. Changed his name too, to Roland Truger, who officially is a respected Novigrad trader and philanthropist. Has a residence in Gildorf.
Anything on Selyse?
Well, didn't have you there to stand up for her.
All right, let's pay Carradine a visit.
Think I know how to get in. I got a plan.
If your plan doesn't include dealing with an escort of guardsmen, best revise it. Calm now. Let them start it.
You're expected. Come in.
Bekle kalmadı.
Make yourselves at home. He's a witcher.
Very true. Allow me to introduce my wife, Letitia, and my two little tots. You know who I am, and I've heard of you. You've been asking many questions about me. That always draws my attention.
What school do you come out of?
That of the cat. So few of them.
I could understand a woman becoming a hired assassin. But a merchant?
Why ever not? Not one among us doesn't dream of changing our life. I simply did not stop at dreaming. They say no witcher has ever died in his bed. I aim to be the first.
Remains to be seen.
Witchers can't have children.
But they can have wards, or take in a woman along with her children, embrace them as their own.
My friend needs to talk to you.
Lads, take the children and Letitia and leave us. Our guests wish to speak to me. I'm all ears.
Talk to him, Geralt. If I do, first word he says to me, I'll lose it and throttle the fucker.
Your wife know who you were?
We are thoroughly honest with one another, harbor no secrets. She prays for me each day. You know what? I think it's working.
Fucking hell.
Relax, Lambert.
I confessed all just before we pledged to marry one another. Began a new life that day, with a clean slate.
Nice place you got.
As it turned out, I've a flair for enterprise. Now I've coin enough to provide my family with the finer things in life.
With some left over for philanthropy.
Miss Marabella's institute does not scorn small donations. Neither does the city's Widows and Orphans Relief Fund, amongst others.
Remember Aiden? A witcher. Murdered in Elander. Guessing the killers were paid well.
I remember him as I remember all the others, with the deepest regret. Yet Aiden was different in a way. Contrary to rumor, we did not set out to kill him. We were forced to when he attacked us.
What's your version of this story?
Aiden had accepted a contract to lift the curse from the Duke's daughter. He took the coin, bungled the job, then left once the girl passed on.
You lie.
We were not to kill him. We were debt collectors. He'd spent the coin already, so we demanded his swords. When he refused, tempers flared. Vienne, positioned as a sniper, lost her nerve. Hit Aiden square in the eye. Later, she devised her own version of the story. To silence her guilt, I expect.
I've heard enough.
What now?
Know what, Carradine? Your remorse, it's feigned, completely dishonest. You put on a good show, but I just don't believe you.
Don't even know why we bothered with this chat. We came here to kill you.
Leave him. Let's go.
You off your fucking nut?
Lambert, this is one of those situations when you have to realize you're pissed as hell. Rein it in and trust your cool-headed friend. Let's go.
For fuck's sake, Geralt. Don't know that I'll be able to forgive you.
I said let's go. You can always come back.
Thank you.
Explain yourself.
Don't intend to. Just felt Carradine didn't deserve to be murdered in cold blood. If you feel otherwise, you can always go back. Without me.
I feel like beating the shit out of you. See you later. Someday.
So long, Lambert.
Tamam. Lambert olan işimiz bitti.
Can we talk?
What about?
Ah, Gwent. Senden...
Gwent? Of course. Even tried to teach Vesemir, but turned out he's just mule-headed. Why do you ask? Up for a quick hand?
Senden şu değerli kartı alayım. Bunda bir kart var.
Have you crying like a baby by the time I'm through with you?
Gel bakalım. Şimdi aynı. Güzel. Şunu da değiştir. Tamam. O elimiz çok iyi. Nice. Şunu oynayacağım. Al sana bir ajan. Tamam. Oynuyorum. Karşılığı ne olabilir? Şunu çağır. Şunu oynayacağım. Bana oynama işte ya. Bana oynama. Beşe geldi. Şunu oynasak ne olur? Ne bok ya. Geçeceğim. Yine fırı çağırdı. Güzel. az mı geçtin? Hoppet. Yok lan yok. Bekleyormuş oluyordu. Az kalsın veriyorduk oyunu. Geç. 3-3. Hadi bakalım. Nice. Oh. Al.
Give up my unique card. Better your hands than someone else's, I guess.
Zal.
Defense to the majesty of the eternal fire.
Talisman gold aldık. Tres kart bir saniye. Aha da şu. Ekle abi. Güzel. Seni çıkaracağım. Hatta dur. 5, 4. Seni de çıkarabilirim. Çıkardım hatta. Tamam. Evet. Pardon. Zırhçılar, onlardan demir aletlerini al. Nerede bu? Valender mi? Nerede oğlum bu? Mundurik'ten demir cehaletlerini al diye bir görev mi var? Tamam, ne var da tamam. Goddammit ya, oraya da hızlı seyahat yok ki. Şimdi. Bekle. Şöyle bir şey diyeceğim.
As Yennefer of Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts.
Geç burayı. Şimdi ne yapıyoruz söyleyeyim. Ben bir tane bot lazım. Oradan da oraya. Aynen öyle. Tamam.
For the women, hey, hey. Redskins not worth shite if a weak arm swinging at them.
Is it true what they say? You let a black one go free on the last raid.
It was for your lad.
Canavar yuvası F, harika. Bunlar hala böyle. Arda bunların elini bekle, şunu bir yok edelim. At.
Siren Den. Gotta ruin it for them.
Ettim bile. Falan tamam.
Seek adventure elsewhere.
Aile serveti. Ben burada bir görev var. Onu da eleyeceğim. Şu an onda işim yok çünkü benim. Şu an farklı bir iş içindeyim. O da şu. Ya. Aslında dolanmaya da gerek yok. Şöyle gidebiliyormuşuz oraya bak. Oo, çok iyi. Tamam. Az daha gidiyorduk ha. Etrafından dolanacağız, tamam. Seyahat. Başka bir alt yok. Hmm. Nasıl gideceğim ben oraya? Şöyle bana bakayım. Şu taraftan gitsek. Aa, köprü kırık. Nasıl gideceğiz oraya ya? Çok dolanacağız baba ya. Bayağı bir dolanacağız hem de. Tamam. Ne oldu? Ne var orada? Buz devi. Hiç uğraşamam seninle şimdi. İşim var. Metre. Burası olmalı. Dur bakayım. Aynen burası. Burası da oradan oraya. Saçma bir şekilde çıktım valla. Başka bir şey var mı burada? Çöp. Tamam. Arma ve garda geri dönüyoruz. Alene buradan da buraya ve bu görev gidiyor.
Took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
Went to Undvik a while ago, found these.
Well, goose kick me. These look like the real thing.
Because they are. Look at the markings. Authentic. How did you get them?
Wasn't easy, so I'm hoping for a good price on that armor of mine.
Harman Ep Grönica, Lieutenant General of the 2nd Mounted Army. Welcome to our humble establishment. A true honor to host one of such renown. I've heard the general's a connoisseur and collector of armor. This is true, and they call you a master of the craft.
All too kind, sir, truly.
I need a suit of armor, heavy, able to withstand piercing projectiles.
Piercing projectiles? Bolts, you mean? That ain't easy. Needs a special alloy. Tempering.
The new tools. We can do it. Stoke the fire. I'll ready the rest.
Bold, your worker. You allow her much.
You know how it is, General. Good help's hard to come by. We should go outside. There's business to discuss.
It's always the same. I've had enough.
Enough.
They treat me like I'm nobody, the menial labor. Truth is, the Nilfgaardian, the one Fergus is kissing up to, I'll have to craft his armor. Yours too, for that matter.
So what's Fergus do?
Horseshoes, nails, not much else he can do, seeing as he cocks up simple bungs. But in the end, they call him Master. No one'd ever think I could be a skilled armorer, a human and a woman to boot. A dwarven blacksmith, that's another story.
That's the case. Stand your ground. Don't let him treat you like this.
I won't. Not anymore. He can craft the Nilfgaardian's armor himself. I'll make another suit, and we'll see which one's better. I need but one thing I can't get on my own. Would you help me?
Depends what it is.
To finish the armor, I'll need to harden it, quench it in a bath. Oil's what we usually use, but I want to use acid.
Kiki Moors and Archgriffins spit acid.
Archgriffins? Draconic griffins, you mean? Baron's men came by a few days back, said they'd seen one north of Crow's Perch. It had killed some folk out there.
Bound to be a notice posted for the griffin anyway. Could kill two beasts with one stone. Fine, I'll see what I can do.
Bring me the acid, and I'll prove I'm better than Fergus. And I'll craft armor for you, lots of it. The kind no other armorer can.
Tamam. Şimdi. Şu gelen tahtasında ne var? Gerisi çöp. Balık arazi de griffin. Şimdi direkt şuraya uçalım. Buradan da oraya gideriz, tamam. Gel bakayım Roç. pardon. Aynen aynen. Nerede bulacağız bunu? Eş. Defol şuradan, defol ya. Aset kesesi, tüy, her şeyini aldım. Geç. Şimdi subaya gidelim. Önce şu ödül alalım. Fast travel olsaydı keşke oraya. Neyse. Önce şu.
Some villagers north of Crow's Perch. Folk came complaining to the Baron. He finally wearied of all the lamenting, offered a reward for the beast's head.
Good thing, too. I could use some crowns.
Well, folks say all kinds of shite about you lot. You've got to give a witcher his due. Here, fair pay for a fair day's work.
Şimdi şunu da halledelim hemen. Aynen.
Use it carefully. It's about as caustic as things come.
I know. It's burned many a man where I come from. Armor's ready. Now for the last touch. We'll soon see who's better, Fergus or me. Geralt, it's done.
Looks very professional.
Welcome, General. Armor's all ready. Came out splendid, if I do say so myself.
rather coarse. I trust the appearance does not reflect the quality.
General, I've also made a suit, if you please.
What is the meaning of this?
Yuana kendi zırh takım usta olan Yuana Fergus değil. Aynen.
General Yuana is the master artisan, not Fergus. She crafted this armor to prove it.
For God's sake, Yuana! What do you think you're doing?
Temeria remains a wild land, it seems. Insubordination of this kind is not something we Nilfgaardians allow.
If I may, General, I am Fergus's subordinate in appearance alone. It's what we agreed. As few would ever believe a woman to be a better armorer than a dwarf.
You are right. I, for one, do not think it possible. But you are confident in your abilities. Let us put them to the test. Not on dummies. In live combat.
Oh, quite a crowd.
You there, put on this armor.
I'm just here to show me yours.
Mine is not a request.
General, I crafted this armor for a man. It can't fit me properly.
Then find another to wear it.
Geralt, will you help?
I want to know more about the test.
I ordered armor that would stop bolts. How do you think I intend to test it?
Geralt, you've nothing to worry about. This armor will easily withstand a bolt. Acid hardened. They need a ballista to pierce it. Help me, please.
Fine. Hope I won't regret this.
Don your armor, both. I will await outside.
Bloody hell. I just came here to show me yours.
Bakalım. Adam öldü.
This armor's rubbish.
Stan, I wish to see the armor.
Not even a dent.
I am not easily impressed, but I must admit you have succeeded, my dear. Where to, dwarf? You must hear this. The forge is now Miss Joanna's. She will also assume all Nilfgaardian army requisitions. Is that clear?
Aye, as day.
Your pay for the armor. I will send a man to collect it.
I'll be going too, methinks. Just get my things.
Wait. We needn't part ways, Fergus. You've been a good helper. We could go on that way. But without the lie.
We did make quite the pair.
Well then, go stoke the fire. We've got a customer. He needs armor fit for a witcher. You weren't certain the armor would protect you. Admit it.
Master craftsmanship's something I trust in, something I strive for myself. Wouldn't have asked for legendary tools from Undvik and Archgriffin Acid if you didn't know what you were doing.
Thank you for trusting me. Give us a few days and your armor will be ready. Come on, let me help you get out of that.
Usta biraz açtığına son hizmetler araşımı açtın artık. Güzel, usta oldu. Aynen öyle. Yani bu demek oluyor ki artık en üst seviye zırhları buradan yapabiliriz. Hazır mı, hazır mı? Önce şuna bakalım.
Almost there, but I need a little more time. I'd rather not deliver something unfinished, or worse yet, botched.
Right, got it. See you.
Şimdi bir dakika be.
Need some armor.
Bakalım neler yapabiliyoruz. Aha da bunlar. Tamamdır işte bu. Tunuş kurt zırhı elde bendere, üstüne ayı zırhı elde bendere, üstüne kedi. Saniye. Şunlar çöp. Ne istiyorum için canavar kabuğundan at malzemesi. Şimdi bir güvendinde ne var senin bakalım bir dur sen. Bakalım ne var güvendinde. Şu yeni kartı bir görelim. Senin yerine de şunu çekerim. Güzel. Şampiyon kartı çektik. Ve şu an o. Okey, al bakalım. Tamam. Bayağı güçlü bu deste. Give up, give up, give up. Bunu alamayız. Şunlar bir gitsin. Öyle. Bas, bas geçtin demek. Al. Leşen ne oğlum ya? Al. Bayağı güçlüymüş Bravuk. Henüz bitmedi doğru. Geri çağır. Altı sonra şunu oyna. Regula. Tamam. Cüce ağacı elimde nedir? Bir kart aldım. Ona bakacağım bir saniye. Güven testisi. Gördüğün diye bir şey bir kart verdi de. Neyse tamam burası bölüm sonu.